Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What documents do I need to travel outside the United States? In general, you will need to present a passport from your country of citizenship or your refugee travel document to travel to a foreign country. In addition, the foreign country may have additional entry-exit requirements such as a visa, then you have to make sure that if additional visa is needed.